Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'll show you how to make this simple shaker card. To make this card, you will need a 2.5 into 3.5 inches base card, a 2.25 into 3.25 inches pattern paper, a plain paper, a transparent sheet, double-sided foam tape, double-sided tape, seed beads, glue, embellishment to decorate your card, a pencil, a ruler, and a knife. So, let's start making the card. First, take your pattern paper and cut a frame out of it. Now, stick the transparent sheet at the back of the pattern paper with the help of some double-sided tape. Now cover the edges of the frame with foam tape and carefully place the seed beads in your frame. Cover the backside of the frame with a plain paper. Paste the frame on the base card using some glue. And at last, embellish your card using any kind of embellishments you have. Your card is ready now. Thanks for watching the video. See you in the next video. Bye for now.